I can feel you judging me. That's not a good way to start things off.
You did some sick things.
I suppose that depends on your perspective. You know, some people on Reddit, they call me an artist. Others have argued that I did the world a favor. You know, some people think the men I killed are disgusting. So context and personal bias are important.
You didn't just kill those men.
No. I enjoyed their suffering.
Why?
Well, I suppose therapists for the next few decades, they're gonna spend a lot of time trying to answer that question.
I don't think it'd take them long to figure out it was a self-hate kind of thing.
Oh, detective. Is that the best you got? You think I killed those men because I'm some closeted, self-hating freak? I've never been ashamed of who I am. If I want something, I take it.
Then why?
Because it felt good.